Wireguard, a new VPN protocol. Why it's the best? Hey, my name is Eric and you're watching the VPN channel. Today, let's briefly observe a new VPN protocol, which is Wireguard, how it works and how effective it is compared to other protocols. Wireguard is a new VPN protocol that recently made a splash in the programming world. Some major engineers like Linus Torvalds even called it a work of art compared to all the protocols like IPsec and OpenVPN. So what is it about Wireguard that makes it a work of art? I personally have tried working with Wireguard as it's already supported by the VPN app, and I've keyed out three big points why Wireguard is the best VPN protocol today. Security. Security is the main feature of any VPN in general, and Wireguard provides security much better than its predecessors. It's very small and simple in relation to older protocols, as its code uses fewer lines of code. Its smart and modern cryptography makes it one of the safest protocols. Speed. When Wireguard and OpenVPN were put to the test, the first one was 15% faster. The thing is, it uses faster cryptography and much more advanced cryptographic libraries. As an end user, you will feel WireGuard's speed boost, especially downloading a big amount of data. Agility. And the last but not least, WireGuard works even when the IP address of the device is changing. That means that you can switch from mobile data to Wi-Fi without waiting for the VPN to reconnect. So it simply wins when the other protocols falter. And that's pretty much why Wireguard is currently the best and the most flexible VPN protocol out there. It's perfect even if you use VPN just for switching content on streaming services. Better speed and connection will get you better quality without interrupting and reconnecting the VPN. And if you want to try working with it and see it for yourself, you'll find the links for the VPN app in the description to this video. That's all for today. Good luck and stay safe.